Presenting the flowers, Tour de Delta board director Nancy Wilborn. From Team Stradale Safadi. Give it up, he was on the podium last year here in North Delta, Florence Noer! Your second place winner presenting the flowers. My daughter still gets excited over the fact that she always says to me every once in a while, you know, the mayor gave me pancake breakfast once. She'd serve me. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to the mayor, Lois Jackson, everybody. And from Hall of West Coast, Citadel Cycling, your second place finisher, John Murphy. All right, and your first place winner. He owned the podium in style. What a finish by this guy tonight. Presenting the flowers from MK Delta Lands Group, President Joanne Barnett from Raleigh Cycling. Get loud, North Delta, EY Eric Young. Gord, did you remember to take the lens cap off? There we go. Okay, just making sure. Just trying to help, man. Just trying to help the Delta Optimus here.
Help like that, man.
Same thing for you, Delta Cable. I'm watching you, Justin. All right, time to make it rain! Is that a misfire? Ladies and gentlemen, Florence, John, and Eric, your MK Delta Print podium winners for 2017.